John Henry was a little baby. He was sitting on his daddy's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel. Said, this hammer's gonna be the death of me. This hammer's gonna be the death of me. Well, John Henry had himself a little woman, and her name was Sweet Polly Ann. And Johnny got sick and he had to go to bed. But Polly drove that steel like a man. Polly drove that steel like a man. John Henry, Lord, Lord, John Henry. Johnny, I think that mountain's caving in. Well, Johnny, he just laughed at the captain and he said, that ain't nothing, just my hammer pulling wind. That ain't nothing but my hammer pulling wind. Well, John Henry drove steel in the mountains, and I drove steel all over this land. But before I let a steam hammer get the best of me, I'm gonna die with a hammer in my hand. I'm gonna die with a hammer in my hand. John Henry, Lord, Lord, John Henry. John Henry went down to the tunnel with a steam hammer by his side, and he beat that old drill to the end of the line. Then he laid down his hammer and he died. He laid down his hammer and he died. Well, they took John Henry to the graveyard, and they put him 6 feet under the sand. And every time that big old train comes a-chugging, looking around, they said, yonder lies a steel-driving man. Yonder lies a steel-driving man. John Henry, Lord, Lord.